Pak, Pak, misi, Pak, Pak.
Minggir, woi.
Woi, minggir.
Akan main di lapangan akan latihan. Nanti kita ke sana juga. It's tricky.
Bahwa yang namanya membangun tim nasional itu perlu berjaya. Kita kemarin U16, U17 kita siapkan mungkin seleksi sampai 35 orang Pak ya, bos BTN ya, untuk kemarin diseleksi sama legend-legend loh, sama Roberto Carlos, Marco Materazzi, semua ya, Juan Ferron semua, untuk apa, lihat standarnya sesuai. Nah baru nanti kalau sudah ada pembicaraan dengan Aspire Qatar Doha, kita kirim mereka. Yang U20, U22 sebagian, U22 ada di pagi di sini. U20 juga ada. Ya. Sebagian lagi ada yang memperkuat untuk klub. Tapi kita sudah kemarin ada kesepakatan ya, bahwa nanti untuk Asian Games ya, itu tim yang menang SEA Games kemarin. Itu mudah juga. Nah sekarang mengenai tim nasional senior ya, itu kombinasi antara generasi emas kita yang muda dan tentu para pemain diaspora yang percaya sepak bola Indonesia baik. Boleh nggak? Boleh. Jadi kita kombinasikan kekuatan terkuat Indonesia. Nah karena itu kemarin sama Burundi kita main 2 game, 1 kali menang, 1 kali seri, sama Palestina dan Argentina. Tentu apa? Saya yakin mereka hasil terbaik. Tidak pandang bulu mau Palestina sama Argentina. Belakangnya sama-sama A. Sama-sama A.
Saya senang berada di sini di kampung halaman kakek saya. So it's every time I get called up for the national team, it's an honor, it's a blessing. every single time. But I'm coming here to work hard, to play hard, and to help this team create beautiful things in the future.
You have debut in Surabaya in your grandpa hometown. What do you think? Are you dreaming about this?
It's very special, knowing it took a long time to get at this moment to make my debut. So to make it in the hometown from my grandfather, from my kake, is special. It's very special. My parents are gonna come too. My ibu is coming to come watch the game too. So it's gonna be a very special day for me, my family, and for everybody.
Are you your grandpa tell about Surabaya before? Maybe town is very hot.
Very hot. But the city of heroes. So to make a debut in the city of heroes was very special. I'm planning on also going to the grave of my great-grandfather here in Surabaya and from my great-grandmother, so together with my ibu.